I have two Chinooks, father and daughter, big and small. Rosy loves to play rabbit with Brett. She runs fast to get him to chase her. Sometimes he catches her, and he is too big for her, and she runs and hides.
Come!
And this time Rosy couldn't hide because I had called her.
That's good.
You can't help but notice that Rosy is unhappy with Brett's roughhousing. Turid Rugaas wrote on talking terms with dogs, calming signals. Among those calming signals that one dog will send to another are looking away, the dog looks away, turning his head, and a quick flicking of the tongue to the nose. Every time Brett barks at Rosy, she flicks her tongue at him. It's a calming signal.
Here I go.